Like I said, it's not just the facility, it's the freedom of operation. Qatar is the only country in the region that allows us to land B-52s and put B-52s at the air base at Al Udeid. We have run operations out of there for a dozen years.